Nothing but the best.
I have nothing to lose.
A wise choice.
Nothing but the...
My life for the em...
We will bring...
Try not to get in my way.
Nothing but the best.
Our victory.
Do not underestimate patience and precision.
Easy.
I am unexpected.
Our victory is inevitable, of course. I am an unexpected variable. I am an unexpected variable.
Chose destruction. They incited rebellion and anarchy. And paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
James.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadron's on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge, after all.
You hear me, Teresa. But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out. Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
Another victory is at hand.
All systems up and running. Pre-flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter. Forward sensor, online and tracking.
Affirmative.
Stay mobile. We don't want any collisions.
From inside, you forget how big our Star Destroyers really are.
Careful. Shields won't harm us. Flying so close to the hull is no time to get careless.
Sir, it is good to fly old school again. There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter. Gazanti transport is ready.
Helix Squadron, head to the Gazanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
Certainly.
Throttle down below the Gazanti so its locks can engage. Squadron are docked and clear for hyperspace jump. Helix. We'll have support, but finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
Starhaven. Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
I can't! under attack.
Target destroyed.
Thank you.
We'll deal with you later, Station Master. There, the convoy. Prepare to fire.
They've disabled my ship.
All systems down. Those were ion missiles. Where the hell did they come from?
Sorry, Teresa. After Alderaan, I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
Sir, Linden, what are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees. And if protecting them makes me a rebel, then so be it.
Damn it! Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown.
Can't lose focus.
Catch up with that traitor! Lieutenant Carroll to the Vigilance. Captain James is aiding the rebellion. Send immediate assistance.
Thank you. matching formation.
Echo 2 standing by. Echo 5 standing by.
Stick together.
Okay, Squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-Wing for resupply.
Explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back. Echo 4, leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties. Then we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles! Squadron. There's a quasar bearing down on the convoy. And filled with reinforcements. Take the TIEs down.
Shields.
Refugee convoy. We're out of time. We've got to get you out of here.
Refugee convoy to Rebel Alliance. We're ready for lightspeed jump. Wait. The Star Destroyer will be watching all possible vectors. They can still find you. Pilot, it's risky. But if we can destroy the targeting system on the Vigilance, we might throw them off the convoy's trail.
Wait. You two are attacking the Star Destroyer?
Passes. targeting. Squadron, keep the Star Destroyer occupied! Are all its turrets pulling away from our starfighters? It's best to stay mobile. Attack, move, attack again. That'll leave a mark. The vigilance looks very different when you're fighting against it.
Glad you got the chance.
The convoy can't leave while the Star Destroyer's targeting is live.
Speed.